So now I'm going to show you the audiobook section of the iTunes store. So we just go to the store, and then under this heading, go to audiobooks. And just like it sounds, this is the iTunes version of a book on tape or book on CD. So pricing kind of varies, so we'll just go to a book here. And you see this book is $18.95. There's no set pricing like in most other areas of the iTunes store, but you can see it's pretty much about the price of it would be to buy the actual book. But it's set up similar to music. You've got a description right here. If there were customer reviews, they'd be down here. Listeners also bought, I guess, some other stuff. You can even preview it, about a minute and a half preview by just clicking there.
I just see them in a different light.
Just like that. Of course, buy the book right there. So just going back to the store, let's look at kind of what the store looks like. You've got some new releases, staff favorites, what's hot, top audiobooks, and even categories over here. And then some popular authors, selected shorts, meditation, just all sorts of just kind of front page stuff that you can look at. And I'll show you another one. You can see this one's $15.95. It's a little bit cheaper. It's also a little not quite as long, so it's just a thing to consider when buying audiobooks. One thing you might also consider is, what I've read is when you download an audiobook from the iTunes store, it's going to come in like very large chunks. Like maybe this one might be two chunks, both like an hour and a half or something like that. I can't say for sure for every book, but that's what I've read, that typically it's going to come in a big chunk. And that makes it hard to burn it to a CD if you wanted to. I read that there's a way around this, but it's not really that simple. But that's something to consider. Of course, you can very easily just throw it on your iPod. But when you're thinking about burning it to a CD, you might run into some complications. But besides that, these are just the audiobook section of the iTunes store.